Hello friends, welcome to my channel. If you have hair fall problems or dryness problems or dandruff problems, then this is the video for you. So today I'm going to share with you a remedy in which just by shampooing your hair, you can get long hair growth, remove dandruff and eliminate dryness. So for this, use a shampoo that has both shampoo and a conditioner. So it's a combination shampoo. So use 2 teaspoons of shampoo. So this remedy is for 2 teaspoons of shampoo. If you use more shampoo, then you can put it in the ratio accordingly. So if you are looking for getting long hair, so we need to add aloe vera gel in the shampoo. If you can find fresh aloe vera, then that is much better. But I'm using Patanjali aloe vera and this is just so good. So take 1 teaspoon of aloe vera gel and mix it with your shampoo. So this combination is going to give you very long hair growth, because aloe vera has lot of ingredients, vitamins and lot kind of nourishing properties that will help with hair growth. Now if you want to remove dandruff from your hair, you can add lemon to this mixture. So never apply lemon directly in your hair. You need to mix it with other ingredients and then only apply it to your hair. So take 1 teaspoon of lemon and mix it with your shampoo. Now if you have dry hair, then this is the remedy for you. So dry hair, for that you need essential oil. You can have any fragrant essential oil. So just add 2 drops of essential oil in the shampoo. What will happen is this, that your hair will get hydrated. They will start soaking in more moisture, which will stop the hair from breaking. Dry hair break very easily. So you need to make sure that your hair are not dry, because once you have dry hair, then you have uneven length of your hair. Some hair are very small and some hair are very long. And then you also get split ends because of dryness. So make sure you add essential oil so your hair is able to soak all the moisture. Wash your hair with this shampoo whenever you are shampooing your hair. So once you apply this shampoo to your hair, you should leave it in for approximately 2 to 3 minutes. Then just rinse it with water, and when they will get dry, you will see the difference, because now they will be long, shiny and thick. So friends, please use my remedy. If you have not subscribed, then please subscribe to my channel. Please like my video and share it with your friends. Thank you and bye-bye.